age-old say, you ain't got nothing good to say, then don't say shit. But it's like these rappers ain't hearing that shit. Coming on the mic talking some shit, but that get boring real quick. So they come and try and talk some fancy shit, and it's like they're stuck in a vicious cycle of talking some shit. Come on, fam, hold it down and talk some real shit. Dunno, origami.
A dark night holds a shady moon, and on the street a cat holds and heats up a gravy spoon. A next man's on a crazy move, and crack took his teeth, and so he's only eating baby food. The telly news preaching what the faction views, so only a fraction of the youth really know the truth. I hold my head and contemplate what's the state of play. Streets every day peak, we gotta stay away. Fam, I'm never tame, but I ain't into shooting, and I got my own circle, I ain't into recruiting. These little ones are super hype, but who's to blame? Yeah, nearly everybody that lives around the way. Cause when we saw them going off the rails, what did we say? Rah, them youngers don't move like we did back in the day. And now they grab the tech and spray for petty reasons. They're claiming that they're really hard. I don't believe them, nah. Cause most of them are lost or nice guys, but they're hype and follow and swallow the right lies. It's sad but true, rags and crews, coloured bandanas, and a whole bag of man's baggy jeans and aggy slang. It's nang. Every day the system be testing me. I listen to the realest jesting who Chester Pete. Yo, the rest of these spit as well, most of them. Ask them a question like,
why are you boasting, friends? And why are you boasting when, yeah, you are just chatting shit all over the microphone. You are just chatting shit, better leave it alone. Hey, why are you boasting?
Ayo, the fakers flourish, chatting that shit, pushing the rubbish. So where's the courage, honestly, I'm asking where the love is. The roads are filthy, they're saying government planes spraying microscopic grains of aluminium that leave skies milky. We've heard it all before, and ignorance is bliss. Cause usually it's petty minor things that get us pissed. We see with tunnel vision, when there's a world of view. If there's a goddess in the eyes of children, they see world as new. Men of stardust, gazing at heavens where the stars flush. Energy that's meant for we as entities to harvest. The soul is crippled, seeking the material items. He got it right, he wanted his material, so knifed him, strifing every single step, so we get high, we're gliding, trying to master pain that resides within this skin and tissue. Yes, sin is an issue, and most of my brothers are banging to claim that they're official. So is you a glamorizer of the nonsense, feeding petty bullshit to the kiddies? How your conscience? I sleep well, other day I slipped and fell, fingertips touched the curb, I melded with the streets. How absurd, I broke the connection, overwhelmed with hate and rejection, broken dreams like a fiend's perspective, yeah. Yo, the rest of these spit as well, most of them. Ask them a question like,
why are you boasting, friend?
That's what I wanna know, is why you boasting.
And why are you boasting when, yes, you are just chatting shit all over the microphone. You are just chatting shit, better leave it alone. Hey, why are you boasting, friend? And why are you boasting when, yes, you are just chatting shit all over the microphone? You are just chatting shit, better leave it alone.
Just